Hey, fabulous family, how are you? Welcome, welcome, welcome to today's Cooking with Shona. Today I am going to be cooking cheesy chicken panini. If you're interested, stay tuned. So what this recipe requires is boneless chicken breast, but I like chicken thighs, so I've already cut up the chicken, seasoned it. It requires onion, tarragon, chicken bouillon cube. It says chicken broth, but I make my own chicken broth with the bouillon cubes. You're gonna need a cup of sour cream, a box of panini, and two cups of shredded cheddar, but I use the Kobe Jack, and you're gonna need 2 cans of 10 ounce of cream of chicken. In this case, I bought the bigger can because this is two cans in one. So what we're gonna get started to do is we're gonna go ahead and pour the chicken broth I've already prepared it. You put one bouillon cube to 1 cup of water. This recipe requires 1 cup, a half a cup of chicken broth, but I like to put a cup in there, okay? And I've done it many times, it comes out just fine. And so you put the chicken broth in, and then you add your cream of chicken, and it says do not add water to it. So I just stir it until it gets just right. You know, just to break it down just a little bit. I have it on warm right now, and this recipe takes 6 hours and 30 minutes. So it's perfect. If you start it at 12, it'll be ready at dinner time. After you put the broth and the cream of chicken, you're gonna go ahead and add your half a teaspoon of tarragon. Just gonna open that up real quick. And a half a teaspoon of pepper. I'm sorry, not a half a teaspoon, 1/4. That would be really hot, wouldn't it? And your teaspoon of your 1/4 teaspoon of pepper, and you stir that up. That just gives it a little bit of flavor. Then we're gonna add the pepper, I'm sorry. Then we're gonna add the onions and the chicken. Don't pause. Okay, so once we've added those two ingredients, you wanna go ahead and put your onions in. Stir that up just a little bit. And then we're gonna add the chicken. And once you add the chicken, you close it up, and that's all you do. Oh, and this recipe also requires, if you want, your choice of mushrooms. I don't like mushrooms, and I don't think my family cares for it, so I don't put that in either. And once you put your chicken in and you put your timer on, 6 hours and 30 minutes, and we come back, pull the chicken apart, cook your panini noodles, add your sour cream and cheese at the end, and that's it. That's all you have to do. So I'll be back. Alrighty. Now that we're just about done, I'm just taking the 2 forks and you shred up the chicken. I've already done it a little bit, so it's mostly already done. But what you're doing is just pulling the chicken apart. It becomes real easy because the chicken is tender. Once you do that, you want to go ahead and add your cheese and the sour cream. It requires a cup of sour cream. I have just about a cup, so I'm just using what I have. I didn't want to go out to the store and get any more. Anyway, once you do that, you just go ahead and get it stirred up. Then I'll be adding the noodles. Once it's all creamy and mixed together, I'll add the noodles and the rest of the cheese. Gotta get you. I've boiled the noodles for about 11 minutes. Al dente style is what they call it. Okay. And by the way, this is a disclaimer for the music that you hear in the background. I don't own any copyrights. Look how cheesy that looks. So I'm just gonna add the rest of the cheese. Sprinkle the rest on top. There you have it, folks. Cheesy chicken panini. Hey guys, I hope you enjoyed that short presentation of cheesy chicken panini, panin, however you say it. This is the finished results. Oh, cheesy and delicious. That's it, guys. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. Thank you for watching.